Whole House Walker's strategy of vengeance seemed to some the final proof of his insanity. Only a madman would shift the focus of his rage from Willie Conklin, a common bigot, to J.P. Morgan, the most uncommon and powerful man of his time.
Suggest.
Who the hell are you?
You sent for me. I know Mr. Walker, and I believe there's one man he will listen to. Mr. Booker T. Washington.
Justice!
For the sum of my life I have lived in hope we might all be Christian brothers. I have worked to persuade every white-skinned man that he need not fear our race. What has your selfish recklessness cost us? We who work so hard to steal the white man's hate.
Justice!
Look what you've done.
You are surrounded by militia. They are cutting off your water even as I speak.
Four Shakespeare folios, a Gutenberg Bibelung vellum. The treasures of civilization are at stake.
I deplore the taking of human life, but I applaud Mr. Walker's capture of the Morgan Library. His actions speak for all oppressed people. It is the cry of revolution.
White people should be grateful for what I've done.
You've got to do something.
Justice!
With guns and dynamite, you are destroying everything I have fought for, sir.
Despite the respect I have for you, Mr. Washington, you have come in vain.
Had you been ignorant of the tragic struggle of our people, I could have pitied you this adventure. But you're a trained musician, an educated man.
That is true, sir. But I would hope that might suggest to you the solemn calculation of my mind. We are both men of color who insist on the truth of our manhood and the respect it demands.
Power's passing by and all the signs passing by.
Your situation is hopeless, and you will be responsible for the death of these young men.
Don't listen to him, Cole House.
They're using him to get to
We're
you.
Not giving up.
And you dare to teach your lessons to these wild, unthinking youths. Yet your own son you abandon to be raised on white men's truths. Look what you've done. Think of your son. Is this the legacy you would bestow upon him? Are these the shoulders you would have him stand upon? Let him be the son of a man who had the courage to tell the truth in a court of law. Make your case, and if the verdict is death, go to it proudly, knowing that you've been heard. The truth is all. If you do this, you will have the thanks and respect of every decent man of color and of all those children of our race whose way is hard and whose journey is long. Think of your son.
I would need a hostage and safe passage for my men.
It is done.
You can't change your demands. You are betraying us! You said we would all go free or we all would die!
And the promise of a fair trial!
No!
You have my word. I am their mediator, sir. Not their fool.
Then they will see me come out with my hands raised. And no further harm will come to any man. From Cole House Walker Jr.
God bless you, sir.
You said we fight to the finish!
Yeah, you can go out there, man. We ain't.
We're all ready to die as Cole House.
Push the plunger! Blow it all up!
No!
We're not going. You've lost, Cole House. We've all lost.
I don't believe that.